We begin with me, Mark, and my roommate, Roger. We live in an industrial loft on the corner of 11th Street and Avenue B. It's the top floor of what was once a music publishing factory. Old rock and roll posters hang on the walls. They have Roger's picture advertising gigs at CBGB's and the Pyramid Club. We have an illegal wood-burning stove. Its exhaust pipe crawls up to a skylight. All of our electrical appliances are plugged into one thick extension cord which snakes its way out a window. Outside, a small tent city has sprung up in the lot next to our building. Inside, it's freezing because we have no heat. Smile. December 24th, 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Here on in, I shoot without a script. See if anything comes of it. First shot, Roger, tuning the Fender guitar. He hasn't played in a year.
This won't do.
So we hear. He's just gotten back from half a year with George.
Are you talking to me?
Not at all.
She's in the sea. Love, Ma!
Detained. What does he mean? What do you mean detained?
Betty, no!
I'm on the way.
Great crap!
I need the rent.
What rent?
This passes wretched toilet slide.
Slide? You said we were golden.
Wait, what the building?
When we were roommates?
Remember, you lived here.
How could I forget?
You, me, Collins, and Maureen.
How is the drama queen?
She's performing tonight.
I know.
Steel production manager!
2 days ago, I was bumped.
You were still dating her?
Last month, I was dumped.
She's in love!
You got a new man?
Oh, no.
What's his name?
Joanne.
Rent, my amigos, is due. Or I'll have to evict you. Be there in a few.
Thank you.
after everything I've done. Yeah, someone after, they'll see I can put the ball out in the ground.
Touché. Take your ACT. Close on Roger. His girlfriend April left a note saying we've got AIDS before slitting her wrists in the bathroom. I'll check up on you later. You have to get out of the house.
One last refrain, glory from the pretty boy.
Wasted opportunity. One song, yet the world is sweet. Glory in the eyes of a girl. The young girl. Find glory beyond the sheet-colored lights. One song before the sun sets. Glory on another empty life.
My last batch. Our eyes are just thank God.
don't forget Over the Moon, my performance protesting the eviction of the homeless from the 11th Street Lobby. Tonight at midnight in the lobby between A and B, party at the Life Cafe to follow.
Well, Joanne, we're off. I tried you at the office, but they said you were stage manager or something.
Remind her that those unwed mothers in Harlem need her legal help, too.
Call Daisy for an itinerary, or Alfred at Pound Ridge, or Eileen at the State Department in a pinch. We'll be at the spa for New Year's unless the senator changes his mind.
The hearings!
Oh, yes, kitten. Mommy's confirmation hearings began on the 10th. We'll need you alone by the 6th.
Harold!
You hear that? It's 3 weeks away and she's already nervous.
I am not.
For mommy's sake, kitten. No Doc Martens this time and wear a dress. Oh, yes, kitten. Have a merry
day.
Act to the homeless is exactly what Maureen is protesting tonight.
close up on our ex-roommate, Benjamin Coffin III, who married Allison Gray of the Westport Grades, then bought the building and the lot next door in hopes of starting a cyber studio.
Maureen is protesting, losing performance space, not my attitude.
What happened to Benny? What happened to his art? The ideals he wants to pursue.
And the owner of the lot next door has the right to do things as he pleases.
Happy birthday, Jesus.
So, Rent, you're wasting your time. And you broken word. This is absurd.
There is one way you won't have to pay.
I hate. Next door, the rules have mercy. Not the block is known. A dream has become a reality.
The tangle.
Where'd you learn to tango?
The French ambassador's daughter and her former headquarters. And you?
With Nanette Himmelfarb, the rabbi's daughter at the Scarsdale Jewish Community Center. It's hard to do this backwards.
You should try it. It heals. She cheated.
I'm a New Yorker. Here's my life. want to be a fine guitar. Little girl, hey, the cold is that way. You better go, you know the fire goes out in the way. Take your candle, take your powder. Your sweet whisper, I just can't handle. Well, take your hands in the moonlight.
Another dance, maybe another plan, looking for romance. I've got
Last night, I had this dream. I myself in a desert called Sarumai. It was hot. My canteen had sprung a leak and I was thirsty. Out of the abyss walked a cow, Elsie. I asked if she had anything to drink, and she said, I am forbidden to produce milk. In Cyberland, we only drink Diet Coke. She said, only thing to do is jump over the moon. They closed everything real down, like barns and troughs, then burrowed in spaces, and replaced it all with lies and rules and virtual life. So I lowered myself beneath her swollen udders and sucked the sweetest
no, nothing I preach, no, Mr. K, you no, nothing I can't have seen.
What?
No, please go you. Hello, sir, I said no important customer.
What am I, just a clerk?
Sit on that you never buy.
That's a lie, that's a lie. I had a tea the other day.
You couldn't pay.
Oh, yeah.
Benjamin Coffin the third.
Oh, no.
Here.
Mind to the Life Cafe.
I would like to propose a toast
to Maureen's noble stride.
In my mouth,
what the hell?
Was the yuppie skull stumped?
Not counting the homeless, how many tickets were caught?
Why did Mother Allison
miss the show?
There's a death in the family, if you must know.
Who died?
Nikita! Evita!
Mimi!
I'm surprised. I'm right in charge. Do you really want a neighborhood where people piss on this to every night? Bohemia, Bohemia, a fantasy in your head.
This is Kolkata. Bohemia is dead.
Dearly beloved, we've gathered here to say our
engagement at the 11th.
Of the MIT. Virtual reality equipment is set to self-destruct as it broadcasts the words,
"Actual reality, act up, fight it!"
Chuck!
Did I do something wrong? I get invited and ignored all night long.
I've been trying, I'm not lying. No one's perfect, I've got baggage.
Life's too short, big time. It's the lion, I'm looking for baggage. It goes with mine.
Aren't you down?
Wine and beer!
bursts into flames. The snow dances. Oblivious, Roger and Mimi share a small, lovely kiss. Viva la Viva!
Yeah. Alexi, darling from Buzz Body.
Ooh, that show's so sleazy.
Your footage of the riots, a one-off feature segment, network due time. I'm sending you a contract. Crushing Gertie. Marky, give us a call. 870-4301. Or at home, try 863-6754. For myself, and at 919-863-0090. You can email me at darlingalexinewscom.net. Or you can pay me at 970.
Where he's been for almost 2 months now, although he keeps talking about selling his guitar and heading out of town, still jealous of Benny. God knows where Collins and Angel are. Could be that new shanty town near the river, or a suite at the Plaza. Maureen and Joanne are rehearsing.
I said once more from the top!
I said no!
That is, if they're still speaking this week. Me, I'm here. Nowhere.
The line is, Cyber Arts and its corporate sponsors, Greater Communications, would like to mitigate the Kiss Christmas Eve rise. What is so difficult about saying
it? It just doesn't roll off my tongue. I like my version better.
You rested the groundhog to protest the groundbreaking.
It's a metaphor.
It's less than brilliant.
That's it, Miss Ivy Lee. Ever since New Year's, I haven't said boo. I let you direct. I didn't stay and dance at the club that night because you wanted to go home.
You're flirting with the woman in rubber.
That's what this is about. There will always be women in rubber flirting with me. Give me a break. Every single day, how I walk down the street, I hear people say, baby, so sweet. Ever since puberty, everybody stares at me.
Just kidding, we're leaving.
Where were you?
I'm sorry, I'm late.
Yeah, you went for a walk. You forgot your keys. You were helping your mom. How's Benny? I'm gonna work upstairs.
Wait. I should tell you, I should... Never mind.
Happy spring.
Friends. It's right that it was Halloween because it was her favorite holiday. There was this skinhead one time that was bothering her, and she said, "I'm more of a man than you'll ever be, and more of a woman than he'd ever get."
And then there was this time when we ran into this group of tourists, and they were petrified because A, they were obviously lost, and B, had probably never spoken to a drag queen before in their lives. And she just offered to escort them out of Alphabet City, and then she let them take a picture with her, and then she said she'd help them find the Statue of Liberty.
So much more original than any of us. You'd find an old tablecloth on the street and make a dress out of it, and sure enough, by next year they'd be mass producing them at the Gap. You always said how lucky you were that we were all friends, but it was us, baby, who were the lucky ones.
I'll be your shelter. came back with 1,000 kisses. Be my lover, and I'll cover you. I'll be your tenant. Don't got much baggage to lay at your feet, but so many kisses I've got to spare.
Thank you.
this family must die. Angel, help us believe in love. I can't believe you disagree. I can't believe this is goodbye.
Pookie.
Mommy Bear.
I missed you.
I missed you too.
I missed your smile.
Dee Collins?
Coming. Restaurants out west,
some of the best. How could she?
How could you let her go?
You just don't know. How could we lose Angel?
Maybe you'll see why when you stop escaping your pain. At least now if you try, Angel's death won't be in vain.
His death is in vain.
Are you insane? There's so much to care about. There's me, me.
Jimmy's got her baggage too.
So do you.
Who are you to tell me who I am?
What to do?
A friend.
But who Mark are you?
Mark has got his work. They say Mark lives for his work. And Mark's in love with his work. Mark hides his work.
From what?
From facing your failure, facing your loneliness, facing the fact
you live a lie.
Yes, you live a lie. Tell you why. You're always preaching not to be numb. When that's how you lie, you pretend to grin and observe. When you really detach from feeling alive.
Perhaps that's because
to have a community of his own, who's with his camera? Alone. I'll call. I hate the fall. You heard
every word. You don't want baggage without lifetime guarantees. You don't want to watch me die. I just came to say bye, love, goodbye, love. Came to say bye, love, bye. Just came to say bye.
Mimi!
mother. Roger, honey, I don't get these postcards. Moving to Santa Fe, back in New York, starting a rock band. Roger, where are you?
Maybe she
Roger,
got
where are you?
Don't be a sus.
Roger, where are you?
Roger, where are you?
Roger, where are you?
Don't be a sus.
Roger, where are you?
Don't be a sus.
Roger, where are you?
December 24th, 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I can't believe a year went by so fast. Time to see what we've got time to see.
Oh my god, it's so flipping cold.
Turn the projector on. First shot Roger, tuning the Fender guitar. He just got out of hock. When he sold the car, that took him away and back.
I found my song.
Found the song, if he could just find Mimi.
I tried, you know I tried.
Fading on Mark, who's still in the dark,
but he's got great footage,
which he's cut together.
That's great tonight.
In honor of Benny's wife,
Muffy,
Allison, pulling Benny out of the East Village location.
Then again, maybe we won't screen it tonight.
I wonder how Allison found out about Mimi.
Maybe a little bird told her.
Or an angel.
I had a little hunch. You could use a little flow.
Tutoring again.
Negative. Back at NYU.
No. I rewired the ATM at the Food Emporium to provide an honorarium to anyone with the code.
The code.
Well, A-N-G-E-L. Yet Robinhooding isn't the solution. The powers that be must be undermined where they dwell. In a small, exclusive, gourmet institution where we overcharge the wealthy clientele. Let's open up a restaurant in Santa Fe with a private gourmet banquet in the back. We'll make the animal something get to Santa Fe.
But you missed New York before you could unpack.
Whoa.
I should tell you I love you.
much, but it took all year.
The moment's not the last.